Hello, you all. Hello, hello, hello. This is Admin and Evangelist Trinette, a mission for Christ. I'm on tonight just to say thank you for all of you who are praying, who have been, in fact, praying on my behalf. And even though you don't know my prayer needs in specific, you yet stand before the Father and make intercession. My prayer is that you pray that the will of the Father is done in my life, not my own desire or want or my will, but that God's will be done, that He may get the glory in my life. So I give God glory for that. And I will share this with you before I close on tonight. On this morning, I woke to prepare my daughter for school. And as I was done, I began to lay back down to get some rest. But the Holy Spirit began to speak to me, and He said, don't sleep on me. Don't sleep on me. I shared that on this morning on my page, my timeline. He said, don't sleep on me. Many of us are sleeping when we should be up praying. My Lord, many of us should be up praying, but we're sleeping. God said, don't sleep on me. Jesus. And after He dropped that word upon my spirit, He spoke yet again. And He said, will you still love me if I cause rain to fall in your life? Will you still love me if I cause hard times to locate your address? Jesus, as this song is playing in the background, Jesus, come see about me. Truly, truly, I'm saying, Lord, come see about me. I'm going through some mighty tough times in my life right now. Crisis. But I tell you, God is still faithful, and His will shall be done no matter what. His will be done. No matter what. But it said, don't sleep on me. Don't sleep on me. So I praise God. And I sacrifice and I give. I put sleep to the side. And I begin to praise the Lord. And I begin to listen to the words that He's speaking to me and into my ear. Will you still love me? Will you still trust me? When all hell breaks loose in your life, will you still give me a yes, Lord? Will your heart still say yes? Will your heart still say yes? Think about it. Think about it. The things that you are doing right now in your life, the hard times, the tougher times, the times when you're in lack, the times when you're sick, the times when you're just going through one thing after another. How do you respond to God? Jesus, do you still say, Lord, yes? Lord, I still thank you anyhow, Jesus. Now my will, God, but your will be done. How do you respond when God causes the rain to fall in your life? Do you really love God? Do you really love God? Thank you, Jesus. Come see about me, Lord. Come see about me, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Don't sleep on Jesus. Don't sleep on the Lord. When He wakes you through the midnight hour, when He wakes you early in the morning, before the usual time, you get up. God is calling you into prayer. So don't sleep on Him. Don't sleep on Him. When you're going through some mighty storms in your life, some battles unlike none of them, love on God even more. Love on God even stronger. You got to still give God glory. If only you knew. If only you knew. Jesus. But I thank God. I thank God for bearing me up and for making me strong. I thank God for His Holy Ghost power. I thank God that He knows what's best for me and what's best for you. So tonight, don't sleep on God. Amen, amen, and amen. Have a blessed night in the Lord. M4C, Evangelist Smith, signing off. To God be the glory.